didn't take long for Andy's toys to settle into their new home in Bonnie's room. Everyone had been friendly and helpful, but many of the toys were still getting to
ha ha.